understand that the fighting was quite fierce.
Let's try to see if we can get... You know what? I gotta pick the right fruit. I gotta pick the right suit to make sure I. We don't want that happening again. Experience this time.
Exo Fighters, welcome to the war game. I am the Advanced Artificial Intelligence, Leviathan. Remember, raptors move in packs. Keep them at bay with area attacks and be careful not to get surrounded. Shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo Fighters, follow the Watcher.
Dancing with me. Those would be dancing with me.
Regular test aborted. Initializing separate program. Alert. You have been invited to participate in a special final exercise. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. You will now combat a high-performance Saurian specimen. A special project developed by yours truly. In this mission, both teams will cooperate to achieve the objective. However, if you cannot defeat the dinosaur within the time limit, or if you suffer eliminations beyond expected metrics, you will fail the mission and be flagged for mortal sunsetting. Let us begin with a preliminary test. Dispose of the dinosaur swarm and ensure that you have what it takes to advance. Vortex energy boosted to maximum. Commencing Carnage Module Beta Test. You do not have authorization to die. I will now demonstrate an unstoppable raptor horde. Do your best to stay alive. For this advanced combat simulation, I am setting your survival chances at 5%. Please enjoy this peak-level combat scenario. Fight well. If you lose here, you are unfit for additional warriors.
The punishing counter!
Summoning sniper blow swords.
No threat is written. Make your succeed. Test my blade.
Summoning gas neo swords.
Humanitas! A punishing counter!
Summoning gas near surface. Demography shows that humans respond to lethal threats. I am looking forward to your survival efforts. You seem to thrive as death approaches. This pleases me. Preliminary experimentation complete. And now to kick off the tentpole effort. I will summon a Neo T-Rex. Work together to defeat it. I would not want to lose my prize in test subjects. I cannot gather combat data without you. Summoning a Neo T-Rex.
Oh!
Look at us! Massive damage taken.
Incredible employee benefit.
That's an employee benefit.
Fighters in this war game.
I don't even know what the survival pass is. I never explained it. Coins.
Majesty,
Can
I be of assistance?
I just need a circuit jump here.
Oh, well. And voila.
Not everything can be fixed with robot arm.
Now, Majesty, you wound me. Cassandy, open a connection.
Connection ready.
I got it working. All right. How you doing, mate?
Oh, you the rude boy that pulled my pilot's feet out of the fire.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, what kind of name is Magno?
Well, when we get out of here, you can ask me, Mike. You get that suit fixed up here.
We got our priorities. I make a sense of this situation. War games and parallel worlds.
You've been living cloudy with a chance of Raptors for 2 years. Is this a big amount to cheer?
Three years. You're somewhere on this island. That's the only explanation.
The name's Lorenzo. You grew up on his own race cars, right? With your little Sith. Only you ended up doing this. And Haruka ended up...
Hey! That's enough! I'm not saying funny here, Rasklot!
Chief, you want to try talking to Parallel, you?
Another one. Still handsome.
Oh. Right.
No sweater, mate. Your Lorenzo's never swallowed his stuff. That's why I gave Ace that coin. Yeah. That's Parallel World money, mate.
Magnum. Yeah. Have you, seen one of me over there?
Oh, mate, I've never seen one of you. Nice hardware. Reckon he's a lifting, eh?
Now, wait a minute, I'm not...
Now, listen up, The Viathan's got our plans in the blender. It's trying to build stronger exosuits, so it's pulling any exofighter in their hold of back in time to these bloody war games. Now, you win, your fabulous prize is... more bloody war games! Hey! And you lose, you die. And your whole crew starts to death.
Well, that's not an option.
No. I reckon it's not. One way or another.
Value team members, prepare for dimensional integration in 10 minutes.
See? And soon you're going to be back in 2040. But remember, you need to keep fighting until we can figure out how to destroy the Viathan. Right? You stay alive, mate. Will you?
Chief, what was that?
Chief, there were two of you.
I don't understand.
I don't think I believe it. And I know I don't understand it, but right now, we got a suit to fix. Let's get to it. Something wrong, Madge?
I've never heard the chief raise his voice like that.
Well, when he spoke about Haruka, it's the chief's sister. She died. It's in his file. And Sandy has it. She has all our files, haven't you? Madge, have you not read them?
Absolutely not. It is inappropriate to read. Wait, have you read? Is that my file? Are you reading? Did you read my file?
I would never just have teased Ace. Ace, listen to me, okay? You have to find one of me over there. It's not funny, Ace. Ace, I could be talking to myself.
You're doing it now.
I am available for tactical support and mental counseling. If you are concerned or confused, I am available for mental counseling.
How the hell do I get to the shop? I got all these coins and I can't use them.